blood anywhere there?
Who ordered people to be shot? And which branch of security services carried out the shootings?
Well, I mean, from the footage that we could see, because there are cameras that are at that facility.
Everyone, sit down, sit down!
It seems to me that there will be men in military uniform, which should be Nigerian army or something.
So you're saying that it was military officers who ordered peaceful protesters to be shot at Lekki?
Yeah, that's what Lekki the pictures, yes. They were there, that's what the footage, I mean, that's what it shows.
Will that CCTV footage at the toll gate be part of the investigation that you have now called for?
It will be. Certainly it will be. It will be. And it's starting on Monday. They're going to be all be available for the judicial panel to review. It will be.
Do you commit to a full investigation of what happened on the ground?
Absolutely. I do.
And will people be held accountable?
They certainly would. I mean, we'll do everything to ensure that they are held accountable. We'll do everything.
It's a very simple question. Will they be held accountable?
Well, I mean, to the extent that I'm not the commander-in-chief of the armed forces, I mean, I'm the governor of the state, right? The report will be out. We will channel the report to all the relevant authorities in the state to ensure that everyone that is found culpable is accountable for the act.
It's 2017. They've been announcing that the SARS unit has been disbanded. They announced in 2017, announced in 2018, announced in 2019. Now in 2020, they announced again. They just think we're stupid because you're literally just renaming this unit and expecting us to say, oh yay, wow, that's great.
The SARS, or Special Anti-Robbery Squad, has been described as nothing but a money-making terror squad with no accountability. Random. I've heard it described as vicious. I've heard it described as wholly set on extortion. This criticism will not be new to you. And in the past, the government has promised to scrap the group on a number of occasions.